Last thing I wanted to do was disappoint my mother and say, I don't want to go to school anymore.
He loved music.
I thought, this is where you'll thrive.
I wanted to explore the stories of mothers of musicians. So I went on the road with my son, David.
I knew that my parents were Holocaust survivors. I saw how hard my mother worked to keep my family together.
For a Mormon mom to say yes to your child wanting to be in a, like, rock band, no Mormon mom is gonna say yes to that.
When you grew up where we grew up, music was another member of our family.
Somebody said, there's one in a million chance she's gonna make it in the music industry. I said, there's one?
The relationship between a mother and a musician, it inspires everything.
I could walk into a store and hear his music.
That's my kid.
I had all the windows with Rush.
She just taught me everything.
My mom never did anything for herself.
She had been raging against machines long before I was born.
Music is mine and her thing.
She thought I was insane. And then she saw me on TV and figured, oh, he's an entertainer.
She's been there every step of the way.
She was strong, and she believed in me.
I thought everybody's parent was a Mary Morello, and it turns out nobody's parent is a Mary Morello.
And I love him with all my heart forever.
It's times like these you learn to love.